Now, I have a bit of a past history of doing dark matter searches in astrophysical and cosmological data sets and finding signals which initially look like they might be a signal of dark matter physics, but turn out to be telling us something very interesting about the astrophysics of our galaxy. And people have asked me, well, are you disappointed that you didn't find dark matter in this search? I guess I feel that whenever you learn something like this, the universe is telling you something amazing about itself. You've just learned something that nobody in the world has ever understood before. And in those circumstances, it feels a little bit ungrateful to complain that, no, the really cool thing I just learned was not the cool thing that I wanted to learn. It's something else. So, you know, of course I'd be happy if we discovered dark matter, but if we just keep doing better and better dark matter searches and we keep learning more and more about the fascinating history of our galaxy and the astrophysics of our galaxy and our local cosmos, I'll be okay with that.